What you been doing? What you been doing? Whoa, I haven't seen you around. How you been feeling? How you been feeling? Whoa, don't you bring me down. All that stuff about me being with him. Can't believe all the lies that you told. Just to ease your own soul. But I'm bigger than that. No, you don't have my back. No. Well, I'm sorry that he called me and that I answered the telephone. Don't be worried, I'm not with him. And when I go out tonight, I'm going home alone. Just got back from my door, I'm a mess, girl, for sure. All I want is some fun. Guess that I better run. Hollywood sucks you in, but it won't spit me out.
For a minute.
Uh-huh, sure. You know, you look kind of familiar.
Yeah, you do too, but I just wanted to know, do you know somebody named... You know his name.
Oh yeah, definitely. I know his name.
I just wanted to let you know he's mine.
No, he's mine.
You need to give it up. Had about enough. He belongs to me. The boy is
it's time we got this straight. Sit and talk face to face. There is no way you could mistake. And boy, oh man, are you insane.
See, I know that you may be just a bit jealous of me. Cause you're blind if you can't see. All my love is all it took.
The boy is mine without a doubt. He was my love right from the start.
I'm sorry that you seem to be confused.
He belongs to me.
That boy is mine. Not yours,
but mine.
Not yours,
but mine.
Not yours,
but
the boy is mine.
That was intense.